Hello, my name is Agatha, and this is the EFT to help you lose weight. I've been struggling with my weight and I want to change that. I want to end it. I want to end that struggle. So I'm going to do an EFT round that I will do for me, and I'm going to share it with you. So do exactly as I do and repeat after me. Just say exactly what I say, okay? Even if you don't understand it, okay? First I'm gonna say the negative, then I'm gonna say the positive. This is normal, okay? Let's start. I'm gonna touch, if you never have done EFT or which means emotional freedom technique, or tapping, which is the same, we do this, we touch this, could be just one hand, you know, could be two. Sometimes I use one hand, sometimes do like this. Here, sometimes, you know, under the arm. And then finally like this, okay? Let's start. So, oh my God. Repeat after me. Oh my God, I'm so fat. I'm so fat. I'm so fat. I'm so disgustingly fat. Fat. It's so difficult to lose weight. I can't lose it. It's impossible. It's beyond me. It's beyond my help. I cannot help myself. I can't. This is too difficult. This is too hard. I can't lose weight. I'm awful. I blame myself. I truly do. I can't lose weight. I can't. I've told you that I can't. It's truly impossible. I used to be so skinny, like when I was 5. There was a time when I weighed less, Why can't I weigh what I did back then? Why can't I? It's so difficult. And all these people, every time that I try, they keep offering me food. Why? Why do they sabotage me? Why? Don't understand. When I try to help myself, it's hard. And others don't help either. They make it worse. Now for the positive. You know what? To hell with this. I give myself permission to lose weight. I give myself permission to lose weight. To lose weight, I do. I give myself permission to lose weight in a healthy way, in a permanent way. In a healthy way, in a permanent way, I give myself permission to think that losing weight is easy. I know, it's easy, I know. Every day, a little bit, in a healthy way, in a permanent way. And how am I going to do it? How am I going to do it? No more sugar. To hell with sugar. No more. I'm gonna drink tea, just tea, instead of all the other stuff. I'm going to love drinking tea. And you know what? Vegetables are nice. I love vegetables. I love vegetables. I love them, just vegetables, with olive oil, everything that's healthy for me, I love. That's what I'm going to do. That's what I'm doing right now. And you know what? The weight just comes off naturally. Easily, permanently. I give myself permission to lose weight. Give myself permission to enjoy losing weight. I am going to exercise every day. I'm exercising every day. It could only be 5 minutes. 5 minutes. 5 minutes a day, it's easy. 5 minutes. 5 minutes a day, it's easy. 5 minutes a day, it's easy. It's easy. It could be walking longer, climbing the stairs. 5 minutes of yoga. It's easy and I like it. 5 minutes of Pilates every day. It's easy, and it helps a lot. 5 minutes a day, weight training. It's easy to make every day a healthy choice. Even if I only lose 2, 3, 4, £5 a month after 12 months. That's a lot. That's a lot. What about when others try to sabotage me? What about them? What do I do? What do I do? I give myself permission to forgive them. To forgive them. And with a smile, I refuse their food. I say thank you, but no thank you. Thank you for the cake. I'll give it to my neighbor because I don't eat this food anymore. I'll give it to my cat. My cat really likes. You say no with the smile. I say no with a smile. It's easy to refuse all the bad stuff that it's being offered to me. All the bad food that it's being offered to me. And if others take offense, it's their choice, it's their choice to be offended. Nothing to do with me. Nothing to do with me. Refusing is easy. Thank you, but no, thank you. I don't eat like that anymore. Thank you. No, thank you. I'll give this to charity. I'll give this to my cat, to my dog, to my horse. Thank you, but no, thank you. I don't eat like this anymore. Now I eat differently. And the weight just comes off naturally. Naturally. It's easy naturally in a healthy way. In a healthy way. That's it. Do this. Try to do this every day. And then if you'll do it, I don't know, for like 30 days, come back and tell me if you had results, okay? Bye.